New Jersey man who wrote and sang some of the biggest hits of the 80s has died. Ronald Bell was the co-founder of Kool and the Gang. Their song Celebration became a worldwide hit and still played at weddings and other events. Bell was a self-taught musician and founded the iconic band with his brother Robert Kool Bell in Jersey City in 1964. He died at his home in the Virgin Islands at the age of 68. No cause of death was released.